Yeah, good morning. Good morning to everybody. Good morning. Yesterday, it be like I do some video. As I do the video, it make like some people want take the thing, do like, do they take play? You understand? Some people want take the video like, yeah, they won't judge. That boy, I post anybody way to watch this thing. I post the video on my page. I won't make you watch it very well. And from what I hear, you see, the industry, you know, see, everybody, they get good page, good page, good page. Like, so they did group inside. Where people walk at them. They talk, say, why? Me and see me, they come out, my coco come and take for there. Make you no chop the minister. They make me a chop the minister. I won't tell the Ghana music industry something. You understand me? You put the play with some things too much. You understand? The government, them are work they do. We self, you know, they sit up. And they try to do them at work. That's why we're here. I get what I'm saying. And if we need people to involve or may they get involved in government, we need people where they get mind to develop the country. To develop the country. As at now, Ghanaians are making Ghanaians feel like we, arts people, musicians, actress, actors, everybody, we just not be anything. Like, we not be export for Ghana. We not be, like, we not do anything. But my make I tell you, where life catch right now, eh? Where life catch right now? Foreigners, where they come Ghana? You know they come Ghana because of cocoa. Foreigners, where they enter Ghana? You know they enter Ghana because of timber. I saw everything. If you go there, like we the ghetto youth, the people with the bring come this country inside, just to have fun, happiness, life, live. You know, be smart thing. Because of us, people won't enter. Because, oh, Ghana is so nice. Ghana is beautiful. You can come to Ghana. You party. You know, you see. Those things. Where they make people, they come Ghana. We are part. So if Ghana has cocoa, Ghana has bauxite, Ghana has manganese, Ghana has what, whatever. Ghana also has musicians that make people feel like, yes, this is a country. Now, jeez. The people go put me for page inside. Then they talk nonsense. You ever hear say they do cashew nut concert where people travel come before? You ever hear say they do Kube show where people travel where they enter the country inside before? You ever hear say they do Charlie, sometimes don't see. Make people not make a ball. And this thing at the talk, huh? Where people want to take them some way. People want to understand them some way. How much they talk. People, they do like they know they listen. The musicians, they're constant. They sleep. They feel say maybe I fight for myself. But you see the thing at the fight, huh? Me at the fight for me. Make I get me to my money. If Ghana musicians don't want to fight, if actresses, actors, they don't want to fight for this thing, I don't fucking give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about these things. You understand me? Because you people, they make musicians, they tire too much for this country. And the musicians themselves, I don't know. Say, if they tell them my parents, say, it be job they do or it be play that they play. I don't even understand. They play try your luck. When they talk, somebody go do somewhere and talk, say, shut up there. And they keep talking these things because those things, when people talk, it's funny me. Because most of you don't know me, so the talking there will be plenty like that. The talking go be plenty like that. But me, I won't talk. I swear for this Ghana. I swear for this Ghana. If I hear publication, or if I see publication, I hear for radio. Say, they take my Kukwekuma, the deputy minister for creative arts. I swear everything. I go take political form and form political party. I swear everything. Hey, my Kukwekuma tell yourself, you know. Me, my first album, he don't give me anything. You know, up to now, my cocoa come out to the owe me. He doesn't have any mechanism, any strategy or structure to come teach Ghana music industry. And if people know, understand, I say, may they come out time for, may they come out time. You know, decisions you want to take to make this life better for the next generation. Or make Shatagan leave, and Shatagan, then Shatagan, they know, then another artist know if he do some. Does it make sense to you? People always say they put something for the creatives, the people, actors act, they put something for their mama and it's like musicians, everybody. So some of the musicians, they don't even think well. Because they don't know what they're about. They don't know themselves. Then somebody come up and say, they don't pick. Make with day Ghana. Make, I go start my campaign this year. Like me, I go start campaign this year. I go start campaign this year. My kokumate, Google seat. Me, the deputy minister of creative arts. My kokumate himself, you know, say he don't know anything. He don't know anything. Make my cookman show change. Where you bring Kangana music? Change. Where you bring Kangana music? Because we like hype people. Hype people. We like hype people. You know, be them they do mentor one, mentor two, mentor three, mentor four, and things. Eh? How many royalties has gotten to those people? That show they do, you know how much money they inside. Today, some of the artists, some of them, they do them are personal businesses. Those who said, if man, they talk, somebody go talk to you, oh, so no one or person, and all giant, and you say, no one or person, and all giant, no. Pressure never, and you point to me, and just say, you point take a decision. And big up to every artist, where go that mentor thing, where right now, you need to challenge me, my me business. Recently, they watched that boy, Andy, he doing shop for Kumasi way he do business. Because he saw that music industry in Ghana is stupid and nonsense. If you say you want to kiss ass, there is no way you're going to make it. And because that boy wasn't an ass kisser, he decided quick to get a business running for himself. And that is how a man should live like. Even though say the music you do inside, you know they help you. Because me, the system must never help. The music system must never help me. It is by grace, by fans, where I get, where they understand me for street. You know, the fans where they sit and listen radio. Fans where they understand me for street. You man get here, bad man. Make nobody come play with me. Oh. Make nobody can just, they play with my car. You see me, yesterday, music inside. Anything music, they for forget. Anything with music, they for forget. I'll go hard on this with them like this. I'll go hard. I won't miss words. I won't play. Our governments, if I just dig out for we, you understand me? May they take wise decisions for you. Government, will they beg you, you understand me? Anywhere, parliament, anywhere, me, anytime they push for the government, may the government understand, say, they for listen we. Government, who is the street? We understand what the street is. Street hot. Boys suffer, but still they vote. But my noise. I be said that people go then no then you contact and say Mark what? Ah, man, I look for somebody where get tech in mind open in technology in nothing. Somebody with no computer. I remember they give an iPhone. You know how to download app on the iPhone. What are you talking about? Then I say, listen to what I'm saying. If Makoko Kumate become deputy minister of creative arts, me Shatawale, I go take form. I go be independent candidate. I will go for a political campaign. I'm telling you people, I'm sorry. I swear everything. I swear. Because make like they want to spoil the country. I swear. And me and you to rise up. See, any artist where you there, whether Cape Coast, whether Takari, Water Reaching, Kumasi, Badman, wake up. Stop the mess. Let's stop the mess. By first movement, BFM. We are going to fight them. We will fight them. We are not saying we are going to fight government. I am saying we are going to fight the music industry. For the government to see that we have war. Government. For see that we get war for music in a war. And they talk war. Because the thing, when it's getting out of hand, it's becoming foolishness. It's becoming stupidity. Like the people with the know-how are not getting, like, that thing. What the fuck? It's going to be war, I'm saying, in our music industry. Many people know. It'll be beatings where Ryan go happen for the music industry. Because this thing is getting too much. It's getting too much. See, anybody will know hammer. Last two. If you don't know hammer, Munsa, Alampine, Mokola, Kwakwe, the man will play all those beats. Make people go in pitch. Go check. Make people go that man in pitch. Go check. The things he writes. He's been in this. He's experienced. And he knows what is going on. He knows what the fuck Shatawale is talking about. That's why he's supporting it. It's a mess. May they try. May government try that thing. They go see me. Me now I go wear t-shirt. I go to walk for ground. I go to gather people. Make I tell them. See, right now, you see the youth who help change. If when our leaders don't want to help with change, we'll change it by force. Ah! Call me more than teachers for chop priority. No, no, pay them more for chop priority. You know what musicians do for chop priority? People don't care. If one talk, then someone do like, don't think say politics. It be plating, bad man. So you enter there, then you won't be deputy minister. Make government put you there. We know mine. But I see, I go make government to know, say, every man has the right to become a political aspirant or whatever. Everybody, where it gets in vision, go free make this thing happen. Because you won't change. What serious change? Won't fucking change, man. Won't fucking change, man. Hey, Charlie, hey, by first movement, I swear this trip, no bangu. I swear every time they told you. I swear. I tell you, people. So, the video I post on my page, before I come to do this video, they go put for group inside. Those people that they talk there, maybe they talk. It be group inside the goofy talk for. When we start bring chains out, eh? When we start bring chains. Yeah. When my government say we make serious. Right now we make serious. Cause Corona time. We know they play show again. Man, they talk royalties from day one. See what Corona can put it for inside. People, they wait. Not Charlie, bad man. Make I tell you something. Anybody where you know for the media or anything or industry or anything, where you receive for TV, wait. Bad man, yeah, I'm a bleh. Yeah, you're bleh. Why are you going to sit here and go to talk about? Yeah, bleh. Bad man, he knows you. He knows you. When man go cracking brain, man go cracking brain, they do. Me, see, the things me now, they do for myself, it be by God's grace. It be by God's grace. It not be by music industry. It not by any structure thing, by God's grace. It be my... I think, I save, I keep money, because I know, but then, which calculation be that? Then my money there somewhere. Then, the money they don't care, and then all, some people, they care about me. He won't go chop post for government. Now, come I tell you something today. Don't see me like I hate you. I know they hate you. I know they disrespect you or anything, but you don't know. You see the thing where you want to do, you don't know. For years, we've been watching you. If you be nonsense talk, you have it. Nonsense talk. If you go take a nonsense minister, we like it. If you go take a nonsense deputy minister, we like it. If you go take a nonsense vice something, we like it. But don't try creative arts. The world has grown too much. How many times has Regisipi tried to educate you guys about we getting a structure in? People they see Regisipi in London, so Regisipi. You know, what he's saying. You'll be surprised. I swear. You'll be surprised. Me, I don't want to surprise anybody. I want to surprise the music industry. We'll change it. There'll be war in the music industry. Yeah, there'll be war. If Marco Kekumate will become deputy minister, then there'll be war. We'll recruit people. We'll start campaigning. Badman. Maybe they don't try that thing for one at all, but Badman. Me a come to me rough from Tiano. A come to me, mobi a home say, oh shut up, what talk about? A come to me. Nobody can do that thing and things. Then yeah, and if Ghana is not hung, me are the hung. My boys are streets the hung. I get people where they watch. I get people where they pay school. I get people where they do a whole lot of things for them. But man, come team. Make nobody come to do like that thing. Make they try. Make they just try. Say with deputy minister for creative arts. I saw everything. Like it not gonna be easy for Ghana music industry at all. How many times do you say they pick up something for creative arts president or something for the Michael Kumate? What you do? Be true to yourself. Don't come and behave to me like politicians. So don't come and behave to me like politicians. You see me? Sometimes I don't want to take my matter go political. You see, sometimes the pressure where the politicians like we will not understand. You understand me? But it just not be said we don't understand if you. If you say sometimes when I lead say they see we the up youth where we come, like oh where the money tree. But it's the same youths that have done Facebook, iTunes, and Instagram, all those things for America, where America they support. So why don't we our ideas didn't want to go with them your young boys and one name the echoes. Again, name the echoes wrong. Bad man. Nobody say anything. Nobody say anything. Sometimes we say, yeah, man just want you know make we see say bad man. Bad man, we if they like Mexico or something or something, you know be easy. I beg I swear. You know go be easy. Trust me, I did talk something. That's me. Me, I know they play with me. See me. If you see the way today we wake up, and I say, hey, life is very precious. So I don't play with it. I don't fucking play with life. Because life, they know they buy them for supermarkets. They know they buy them for. So anything where God give you life, don't think, say, because you go past La or you go past West Elmore, then you buy through life. You see yourself like Super Mario, eh? Super Mario. You wake up, you know one thing. As a musician, God bless you, give you one hit song. You play them. Then somebody they tell you, say, no, if I wait small because Ghana the episode. Hey, Justin Bieber. Oh, Charlie. Justin Bieber or Justin Bieber or Justin something. One song, change your life. Then you put make the industry some way. Oh, Ghana, dear. We want to bring in structures to monetize our songs here in Ghana. We are over 30 something million. That is money for all of us in Ghana. That if people are streaming our songs even in Ghana, we can even get a pass mark. Don't fool. You put data group agents, I don't fool. Don't fool. If I say Makoko Kumate doesn't qualify, I'm saying he doesn't qualify. Don't fool. No, nobody hate him. And somebody don't know how to play ball. He said, me, they make it play ball. Are you okay? Are you sensible? Are you smart? Maybe if you say, make you manage radio, if you radio programs manager or program director, fine. That one, maybe some job for him. By this side, for development, to help the government grow, to make Ghana, made in Ghana, sense, go. Forget Makoko Kumate. One aside, we need somebody with your eye open. Somebody where they use Dre's beats. Somebody where they use iPhone 12. Somebody where you know app, how did they download app. Somebody where you know how to use phone to create something. Somebody where you know how to use this modern technology days to build something so somebody can benefit. The time I start Facebook Live, a whole lot of people they talk and shout at this or say, right now I'm on Facebook. No, Kasa, or Kasa, or even Kwasasem. Today, every radio station in Ghana, every TV station in Ghana, when they are live, they want to go live on Facebook. Mu ami chebakum akum, Kwasiya. Say, get PM on me, I say, mu, the time I start this thing, you people, no, nobody they do harm. Or shout at this or say, right now I'm calling Sammy Facebook. But today, Facebook, every TV station, every media, you people won't say thank you. Boofu. Today, man go there, somebody will see my life. Why shatter? Why are you talking about? It's because most of you know they even support. Most of you know they even support. Because Ghana, when somebody do something, we are not like the person, so you know fine. Jimmy. Don't let us, Charlie, bad man, you had the talk now. If government want advice for this Ghana music industry, or want a creative arts, Then they for contact me. I swear. They for contact me. Me, I don't want to make any. See, if any artist don't want to even buy this thing, I don't even give a fuck. I fucking roll with Medical, I fucking roll with Kwesmad, I fucking roll with Kim Promise. And I think those are the fucking artists I roll with. And I vibe with them enough and I've seen the mindset they have. So I don't give a fuck if none of you support. If Fia is my girl, she support. I talk to her a lot like this. So if you feel say, what are the talk? It'll not be important for you. My guy, fuck you. I don't even need you in my camp. I don't even need you in my turf. From you know that this thing, you know, will help you. Don't fucking come close to me. But if you feel I'm speaking sense, like, no. What should I say? In 10 years, like, when I'm no more Mr. Sosoy, so when I'm no more artist A, when I'm no more artist B, when, like, you know, new artists have come, what is going to be my benefit? Who do you want to snitch? So, which me on? Snitch. Charlie. Hey, Charlie. You won't go collect pension pay. Hey, bad man. You don't know your job they do. You don't know who musician be here. Bad man. You put a play, oh. You play with when I'm money, oh. And the reason why they talk this thing, you say, you put a fool say, I don't want your money, but I don't want your money. Me, I want my money. So if you don't want your money, bad man, just support me, I go take my money, make you dead there. Shit ain't easy, my nigga. Shit ain't easy. Make you talk. If my coco come and tell talk this thing, if my coco come and tell they don't know, who they pick, I'm deputy minister. I swear, I will start do campaign. I go do political party myself, independent candidate. Chatawali, I swear, I will tell you. Because I'm tired for this Ghana. I swear. Say we did, and if you take some decisions where we don't know, and the thing they worry, man, I swear, I go start do political. Me to a political party. If I go safe, we are no win. I know say I try. If I go, we are no win. I know say I try. Me to a go do political party. No, cause that's the country we're in. No, that's the country we're in. I go do political party. Me too. It's not go easy, bad man. You see, we shouldn't do certain mistakes in this country we are living in. When we are taking decisions, we shouldn't see the citizens as foolish people. We shouldn't see the citizens as with your own dream. We shouldn't see the citizens as we are crazy for. We shouldn't see the citizens as we name be here. We should respect the citizens of this country. The only problem we have in Ghana that is making Ghana so peaceful, but it has also become our problem, is that the people here are scared to talk. The people are complaining, but they are scared to talk. And I feel that pain. I feel that pain. And sometimes I wish that my music has earned me enough more for me even to support government projects. Just to make the country look stabilized. Like, you know, for us to look like, yeah, we're good. But that system is not even working for me. It's not working for me, my nigga. It's not working. Then somebody go talk, say, what is Shatta talking? What am I talking about? What am I talking about? Are you okay? Is the system working for you? You musician, you dead there. Eh? You musician, you dead there. Is the system working for you? Or you think when they call you for show, that's the system? You're stupid. Don't even think like that. And I'm using hard words because it's about time. It's about time. What man say you play one music set where you make some money for inside, you buy a house, you get some your cool car, you start some your business. Man, if you don't sing again, another person too will come and get another opportunity from that same shit. How many American artists we know yesterday they released one song, they make them, they know they even come back again. They see me rolling. That's the only song I've heard from Camionaire. He's fucking rich. Camionaire is fucking rich. I don't know the rest of the songs he's released though, but that was his biggest song. That was just a single. And somebody will tell me, say, oh no, but Ghana be different from America. When we do one of structures right, we will get our system. There are people who want to come into Ghana right now and structure our system for us. Nobody for play with you. I beg we. That boy talk. Nobody for play with we. I beg we. Me now they beg we. Nobody for play with we. Because the thing where they do, if they go on, Man, man, if man no talk, I say, if I get money, hey, we are not buying anything. We may be at the same time. You see, the tax, go can't worry me. Bad man, in future, you go meet people, I shut up all the money you make out to Charlie. As I make the money, government say make I pay tax, so I give the money back to them because the way they tax me and things. So that boy, he hard, though. Life hard. Hey, life no hard like that. Life be understanding. Life, it be wisdom. Life be knowledge. Life is teachings. We teach each other. We teach each other, bad man. We say they can't create format for the world inside where everybody see life like the way life did. Bad man, make I tell you people something. In this and the third, they talk my team every time. The people, where they decide, say, they go build schools and do education. Those people, where they decide that thing in the AD century, BC century, them, they don't go school. Because the idea they get, say, they go educate people. So let's build university. Let's build this. Let's do this. Those people, they decide long time. Them, they don't go school. Bad man. It's a format being created for us to follow. That's why we are following it. Big man. The people where they say, let's decide and create schools. They did not go to school because, ask yourself, see, who advised them before they say they will start with something like school? Anybody where they there? Huh? Anybody where they there? Where he go, if he come tell me, say, you know the person where he discovered school. Make him tell me. It was a group of people that sat down and said, let's do business. Let's create this. Let's put this together. And it's happening. People are loving it. People are seeing it like, oh, wow, school. By the format to chop your money. How many people go to university where they come out with and they get a job? Bad man. When the systems are not structured well, those are the problems we're going to talk about in Africa. Because in America and those places, when they set those systems, let's build schools. They understood what school meant. So they built it. So they had people with minds, great minds. They say think alike. And that's why we are seeing some American schools. Also, who call American schools? Italy, you know. Yeah, it's structured. Africa, we copy things blindly too much. Makoko Kumate can be our minister. Makoko Kumate can be deputy minister for creative arts. If Makoko Kumate decide, say he step that inside, I swear everything. Going for independent candidate, my geez. Get ready. Ghetto youth of Ghana, rise up. Let's support this thing. Because this thing can be happening in front of one of face. And we'll not go talk. We need one of person make it go there. Make one. Let me talk, we'll decide. We'll decide. Bad man. You know, it's not anything. It not be anything. But see, I'm saying this. I swear. You know how many university graduates did there? What did they do for job? Like I said, I go form independent party and look for graduates where they need to get job. We mean we to go bad man. You don't know. So, see, me sometimes I mean Ghana, they for not they play with me like that too. Cause see, nobody say disrespect, nobody say anything. But when we want stand for something, we they stand for them, we know they play with them. You understand me? Ghana music industry don't come play that foolish games with me. I won't lie to you, bad man. Marco Kuma, the deputy minister for creative arts. Charlie, you're big up to Hammer. You said it all, man.